News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Skies are in the process of clearing out. A little bit of patchy fog may linger through the morning hours, but the day ahead will feature sunshine and a fair amount of it as well. A couple of clouds way up across northern sections and some passing clouds during the afternoon, but all in all, a much better day than what we saw yesterday, and with it, temperatures topping out near 50 degrees. Now, tomorrow, there's a weather system that will run right along the Canadian border. Good chance of getting some showers here. In and around the Portland area, a cloudy start to the day. There may be a passing shower, but it really won't amount to much. And then midday, a cold front comes through, and watch these showers push very quickly off the coast. Behind it, with skies clearing and a west wind, we have an opportunity to warm into the upper 50s. You know, some areas may hit 60 degrees. Weekend then features clouds to our south and mainly clear skies, so sunshine expected pretty much for both Saturday and Sunday.